I got a phone call from the FBI saying that I was a target of a death threat. And that's what happens when you go against the big boys. Then I came up close with that shadow world where what isn't.
Fiscal year 1999, 2.3 trillion missing. Fiscal year 2000, 1.1 trillion missing. The Pentagon has claimed year after year that the reason it can't account for the money is because its computers don't communicate with each other.
I was called in by a senior member of the ANC's National Executive Council. He said to me, look, Andrew, this is a battle you cannot win because this money, the bribes, were used to fund our 1999 election. And almost immediately, I'm asked to make a statement to the press that says there's nothing to investigate. So it's all over. And I looked at him and I said, no, it's not.
I would be offended if I thought we had the monopoly on corruption.
We are not in the business of passing, as you suggest, large sums of money to employees of governments. I mean, it is just not the way business is done.
Your government was approving payments to a friend of President Bush's as part of British Aerospace's kickback system. Is that why you suspended a fraud inquiry?
The heads of government are the salespeople in chief of their country's large arms contractors.
Paid him off for the Iraq war. He held up the Iraq bank for $20 billion. He was paid $6 million every year. The man is a war criminal.
There are times that corporations can get out of the penalty box, if you
this
will.
This company was never in the penalty box. If you could proceed to my second question, please.
I've forgotten what the second question was.
Individuals operating in the shadows are able to leverage the power of the military and the foreign policy apparatus for their own personal pecuniary ends.
I went through the Pentagon in 2001 and one of the generals said, sir, I got this memo on my desk. We're going to go after 7 countries in 5 years.
We're going to start with Iraq, and then we're going to move to Syria, Lebanon, Libya, Somalia, Sudan, and Iran.
This is a bomb. This is a fuse. A red line should be drawn.
I have been reporting about Iran, and I can tell you that there's some sort of a fantasy land being built up here, as it was with Iraq. No lessons learned, obviously.
I will not mourn the dead with murder nor suicide. I will not side with you or dance to bombs because everyone is dancing. Everyone can be wrong. I will not lend my name nor my rhythm to your beat. I will dance and resist and dance and persist and dance. This heartbeat is louder than death. Your war drum ain't louder than this breath.
Shadow world is full of lies, but there's always another story to the lie.